in London, we got Dyson. Dyson, the man from the vacuum cleaner man, that's all he was. And he's built this hairdryer. There's a whole floor dedicated to the hairdryer. And I swear to God, I walked around that, but I don't want to spend £300 on a hairdryer. But you walk in one end of it, it's like a museum. You come, it shows you, it's like the science museum. And you walk through each one, and there's another thing testing something else. At the end of it, you think, well, I've got to get one. I've got to get it. I mean, it's brilliant. It's the hairdryer. I mean, it's kind of amazing. So it's like, even it's not on your radar. Well, if it was just in a shop, hairdryers, we've got the Dyson one, we got the Ookie Cokey one. I mean, you don't want any of them. Just see how it works. It's so obvious. It's how retail works.